Settle it for everything but never nothing. I gotta have your last name, baby. Ring on it, fire burning constantly the day or night. What's good, beautiful people? It's your girl. I'm still Asian, baby. Cause every time I close my eyes, I see you. Welcome back to my channel, ladies and gentlemen. If you are new here, hello, hello, and welcome, okay? Be sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you don't miss any videos from your girl, okay? As y'all can see from the thumbnail today, y'all, I'm getting into somebody completely, completely different. Never heard of them before, okay? I will say that. Y'all know I don't mean anything by that. But his name is Peter K. Peter K. And this is Misheard Lyrics, the tour that didn't tour. So, I don't know who Peter K is. I don't know what I'm about to hear. I hope he don't say nothing like just crazy, just way, just out the, you know what I'm saying? Y'all. Y'all let me know down in the comment section if y'all have heard of him before. I've never heard of him, but I'm excited. You know what I'm saying? It's something new. So, you know, I ain't finna hold this video up, y'all. This video is long enough. So go on and get your popcorn ready. Shoot. And let's go on and get into this video, y'all. So, okay. Ooh. I tricked y'all today. I tricked y'all today, huh? And y'all thought I was gonna be over there, but I'm not. Let me make sure y'all good. Okay, yeah, I'm good. All right. So let's go ahead and get into it. Peter K, Misheard Lyrics, y'all. Here we go.
You're all about karaoke. When you're singing on a karaoke, you haven't got a clue that those were words. I was singing Take That, Back for Good, Wash Your Back. Wash your back. Wash your back. Want your back? What's this? Want your back? I've been singing Wash Your Back 15 years. So when you go on a karaoke and you see lyrics, that's what they're supposed to be singing. You know that song, We Are Family? For years I thought they were singing, Just Let Me Staple the Vicar. Right? Who's right and who's wrong? Here? Listen.
All of the people.
Just let me staple the vicar.
That is too funny, y'all. Because I know I done went to go karaoke before. I promise y'all. It's stuff that come up on the screen. And I be like, wait, I don't even know. The words would throw me off completely, y'all. And then I'd be like, oh, I didn't know this one. I didn't notice what that they were saying, y'all. I didn't even notice what he was saying the whole time.
Just let me staple the vicar. That's all I'm about.
That's so funny. Oh my gosh.
Just let me staple the vicar.
We're giving love in a femidom.
We're giving love in a femidom.
Duffy, the Welsh songstress. What? Last 3 years, I thought that poor cow were begging me for birdseed. Apparently it's mercy. I thought it were birdseed.
Okay. Here's the best, y'all. I am weak. Oh my gosh. This is too funny. Oh my gosh.
Apparently it's mercy. I thought it were birdseed. I'm on karaoke giving it birdseed, birdseed.
They like what?
Drive by the cars, beautiful song. They used this on Live Aid. Do you remember? They showed it over this harrowing footage of these starving Ethiopians.
Oh
listen closely, they're actually singing about pork pie. Pork pie, what's it going?
Thinking nothing's wrong.
I
no
pledge way. Money, me, pork pie. I pledge money.
I know that's right. Oh my gosh, what is he about to say?
Can't believe it, can you? You know what I mean? Should have been on here.
Wait, what did he say? What did he say? I missed it.
Should have been on here.
What did he say? What did he say, y'all? His accent is... I didn't hear it, y'all. I can't understand what he said right there.
Can you? You know what I mean? Should have been on here.
You know what he said, y'all.
Apparently, according to Michael, your burgers are the best.
I can hear your prayers. Your burgers are the best.
Wait, he said the burgers are the best. What? Y'all,
must have had one of them burger vans. You know they have at Bumfers and doing steak Canadians and hot dogs. Speaking of hot dogs.
Near, far, you are,
I believe the hot dogs go on.
I believe the hot dogs.
It's got a bit of rivalry,
oh,
Michael.
Oh, my gosh.
Celine's peddling hot dogs.
Oh.
Got his patch.
The hot dogs, y'all. The heart does go on, y'all, okay?
Celine's peddling hot dogs.
Oh.
It's on his patch. Meanwhile, Katie Lang's singing about arseholes. Waste my evenings.
He ain't lying though.
What do you get when you kiss a guy? You get enough jam to catch pneumonia.
After you do, he'll never bone you. I swear to God, bone you. Bobby Gentry, filth. Listen.
Jam to catch pneumonia. After you do.
I've sang that at Cow, my mum.
Hey! Wait!
I do my own choreography, in case you're wondering. I can't believe you kiss your cock at night. Can't even see mine, let alone kiss it.
Oh my gosh, I am weak, y'all. Oh, wow. Y'all, that is so funny. Oh, yes. Peter Case's deal, y'all. That was so hilarious. He said, I can't even see it. What you mean? To kiss it. Oh, I cannot. Y'all, he is a mess. Oh, my God. I definitely, y'all, didn't randomly came up on him, y'all. For real. He is hilarious. I got to get into some more, y'all. Y'all know about Peter K. Hopefully I'm not the only one, y'all, that came up on him. So, y'all let me know what y'all thought about this. I know some people out there that's done been karaoke. It's been so many times. I could tell you, like, that we used to karaoke. I used to karaoke all the time. Like, all the time. me and BJ, we would go to karaoke bars and stuff like that. I know y'all have been on our live streams to know that we've talked about this, like, a lot. But I go karaoke, like, all the time before I started YouTube. It's just something that we would just like to do is just go, because I wanted to sing. But, I can't even tell you how many times I would get up on the stage, y'all, or wherever we was at, okay? Wherever we was at. And get up there and be trying to sing the words and be like, I didn't even know. Okay, you know, I'm singing the word because that's what the words say. But I'm like, I promise you, I've heard it different. I heard it different. You know what I mean? So, hey, he ain't lying. That's what make it so much more funnier, because I know anybody that's karaoke probably done did the same thing. I know that's the fact. So, I don't care what nobody say. I'm just saying. So, if y'all enjoyed this video, be sure you give me a big thumbs up, like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you don't miss any videos from your girl. And if ain't nobody told you, I love you. And I'm going to see y'all in the next video, y'all. Okay? Ow. Y'all be good. Love y'all. Mwah.